the 200 meters beefy men. In lane one, Andrea Rega, representing University of Naples, Federico II. In lane two, Mohamed Aid Althani Marwan, representing Alexandria University. In lane three, Plotinian, representing Gaia Marseille University. In lane four, Ebrahim El Sayed Asker Marwan, representing Elvan University. In lane five, Romano Riccardo, representing University of Salerno. Lane 6 for Chang Wensheng, representing the National Taiwan University of Sport. Lane 7 for Violet Dylan Lucas Joel, representing Montpellier University. And lane 8, finally, for Luci Philippe, representing the Brno University of Technology.
What's your name and where do you come from?
I'm Adela Shvomova and I came from Czech Republic and I represent here Masaryk University.
Perfect. And how did the race go?
I swam my personal best and it was really good, but in the end I was really dead and yeah, but it was really good.
Good. Congrats. Thank you.
Thirty seconds left.
What's your name and where do you come from?
Hello, my name is Katerina Vashenka. I'm from Ukraine, from National Radio Electronics University in Kharkiv.
What can you tell us about the experience? How was the race?
Well, it was a very wonderful experience for me. Thanks for everything in this competition. And I want to thank my coaches, Leshenka Andrew and Irina Delova. Thank you.
Thank you very much and congratulations again.
Thank you.
And the race started. Lap done for the 200 meters B-feed man. They're getting through the second lap. For the swimmers. And race is over. Plotinian representing Aix Marseille University. Second place for Romano Riccardo representing the University of Salerno. And third place for Rega Andrea representing the University of Naples Federico II. Thank you. And now the medal ceremony for the BP's men 200 meters.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to begin the medal
by Mr. Luca Tonelli, organizing committee member, and the gift will be given by Mr. William Peña, president of the 2024 FIS University World Cup Fin Swimming Colombia. Third place, a bronze medal representing the Marseille University, we have Plotz Jan. Silver medal, second place, representing the University of Salerno, we have Romano Riccardo. First place, representing the University of Naples, Federico II, Andrea Rega.